dad. So like capture everything. So how are you feeling this morning, Father?
Me?
Yes.
I'm very excited.
That's cool.
I'm feeling a little sad, but really excited for you.
Yeah, thanks.
The dream you've been working on is coming true.
Yeah, I'm really glad that you could be a part of this process.
Thank you.
Right. And how are you feeling, Carolyn?
Right now, I'm really feeling normal.
Yeah, like, I feel crazy because I don't...
Yeah.
I'm not losing my mind, which I feel like would be the normal reaction to this kind of thing, but I know. Alright, that's it. Yeah, that's what I think too. I'm not gonna. Hey! Right. Got our laptops out, just waiting for the flight. We leave in about an hour and we board in about 35 minutes. So it's all very exciting. Yes. Okay, so we got through security, which took like maybe 15 to 20 minutes. And, you know, that was really fun. And then we've just been walking around looking at shops and stuff, but really there's not a ton to look at here. So, yeah, we're just getting bored and we really know what to do. So we just came back here and now we're playing on our laptops because there's an outlet here that we're stealing from. But hopefully they don't mind that because we're doing it anyway, so there's nothing to do now. But yeah, so we're boarding in a couple minutes. Wish us luck, and I will update you all later. So, yes. Oh, yeah. It's recording now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, here again is our screen. Because I tried to do this before. Yes. Gives you lots of cool things. I don't know how to operate it, though, apparently. Because I accidentally called the lady for a flight attendant. Yes. Here's what the plane looks like. Let's see it. It's got really big overhead storage area. All the flight attendants have the cool uniforms. Yes. So we got a bunch of free stuff, like this mask, some headphones, a blanket, and a pillow. But I believe we have to give those back, so it's not too bad. But and then we got some water and some magazines, which I'll probably attempt to look through later. But here's the view from our window. The plane wing is like as big as a football field, practically. Well, not literally, but you know, it's really large. This plane's enormous. So here we are on the plane. Hopefully, this is pointing at us. But anyway, I'm using Carolyn's camera now because mine decided to could die, even though it was fully charged.
Yes.
Her beautiful face and my beautiful face. Sure. Anyway, so
that's basically all I have to say about that. Bullpen I review.
I guess I will probably update you guys on stuff later. You know, I don't know how much excitement can happen in a carpeted tube in 13 hours, but you know, you never know. So I will attempt.
She's probably going to update in a lot of videos.
Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. Because I keep making videos. And I'm normally not a camera person. I normally never take pictures, but I'm determined I will get good footage for it. So anyway, I'm gonna shut up now. Towards the baggage claim. The whole last hallway was completely empty and everybody decided to go over here. So that's where we're headed. It's crazy. Hopefully things don't get too insane, because our host families are probably waiting for us somewhere.
I'm going to go to the next one.